Commando star Vidyut Jamwal recently took to Twitter to post a telephonic conversation between him and Ram Gopal Varma, where the latter is seen calling Tiger Shroff derogatory names. The controversial filmmaker, who shares a great bond with Tiger's father Jackie Shroff, went on to call the young star a transgender and the greatest woman he has ever seen. The Baghi actor, who is known to stay away from the controversies, refrained from talking about the filmmaker's comment. However, his family did not take this jibe lightly and went on to slam RGV on social media. Jackie, who is a part of Varma's upcoming project Sarkar 3, spoke up saying that his son has such an effect on some people that they leave their work to comment on him. Tiger's little sister Krishna too didn't budge with the nonsense and said that she is proud of her brother for already having such a massive effect on people who have been in the game for far longer than he has. And how could his mom Aisha Shroff be left behind? She too took to social media, saying, "While the dogs bark, the caravan passes on." And soon after this, RGV realized his mistake and went on to apologize to the Shroff family. Seems like RGV didn't hear the saying, "A lesson bought is better than a lesson taught." For more Bollywood updates, subscribe now to youtube.com/biscuittv.